Most people don't understand how dangerous smoke is in a home fire. It's not light and fluffy stuff that you can wave away with your hand, or a light haze you can easily see through that leaves you smelling like a campfire. Smoke from a home fire is thick and black. You can't see through it. It is incredibly hot and filled with toxic chemicals. As the toxic levels rise, the fumes from the smoke can disorient you. And when the levels get high enough, a single breath can burn your lungs and endanger your life. Another thing about smoke is the speed at which it moves. Within seconds after the flames start, smoke begins to spread across the ceiling. Within minutes, smoke from a fire in a living room can fill a one-story home or apartment everywhere that isn't blocked by a closed door. And this happens from the top down. The longer the fire burns, the more toxic the smoke gets, and the more likely you won't be able to see your way out. So your normal exit route is no longer an option. But too often, people don't realize how deadly the smoke ahead of them really is. Smoke inhalation is the leading cause of death in home fires. It's time to change the conversation. FSRI has been partnering with the fire service for over a decade, studying the impacts of fire and smoke to help them save lives and property. For the first time, we're taking the public inside our research through custom 3D modeling combined with actual experiment footage to show you how smoke really behaves in a home fire and why you need to prepare your escape plan now to keep you and your loved ones safe in the event that there's a fire in your home or building.